First cast with it. All right. All right. Maybe I will throw it a little bit.
What are you
using?
That's one good?
Yep. Different colors, white, red, green. Okay.
Alright, so look, it's raining like the dickens out here. I got Adam over there with me. We've been here maybe 10 minutes. We fished another location and it was just, we caught a couple of fish, but we didn't like it. So we left, started raining, we came here. I think Adam just had a nice bite. I just caught a nice bass. I don't know how much he weighed, maybe a pound. And I'm using the Angler Assets Profit half ounce spinnerbait. And I'm gonna try to catch some fish. I already caught one, like I said. See if I can catch some more. Didn't have the camera on, of course. I wasn't expecting to catch anything. And I want to kind of stay close to this pavilion if possible. So I threw, it actually hit the rocks when I threw it down there. Right down here. Slow rolling it back. Against that bank. That's where I caught. Actually hooked two of them. Caught one. Really don't mind fishing in the rain. I mean, it's not, it's raining pretty good, but and I'm getting a little wet, but it's not like it's a drench either. Now there's some brush right there. I've already lost one lure today, but the other place, it was a Z-Man original chatterbait in a white half ounce. One that I hung it up in the water in brush, I actually threw it into, cast it right up into a tree. Bring it right up. I don't know if I can get a bite up there. Fish. Or a rim. There are some of those out there.
Yes, number two figure eight. Nice. He was fired up for it underneath it. He wanted it. He kept following it back, forth, back, forth. That was nice.
Okay, so right there, that angler assets profit. I'm not gonna bother putting you on the scale. Maybe 15 ounces a pound, maybe. What's that? Oh yeah?
Oh my god. That was at least the biggest one I've seen yet. Yeah, it hides right where he should be. Under the tree.
Right there, huh? Well, we know he's got big grass carp in here. You should come over here and throw down this shoreline. Hey, Adam! Adam! Yeah, I think I'll put him on a scale. One, three. All right. Crazy telling me she cast down that way. That's all right. I'll catch him for it. So here's what I'm catching them on. It's that angler asset spinnerbait, profit. It's in a blue shad color. In the rain. Would have been number four. It wasn't very big. Stepped into a ship. I do like this spinnerbait in the rain, I'll tell you that. It's hooked four so far and caught three. The biggest one just a minute ago would be on a pound four. None of them have been bad. So this would be number four. Feisty little fella. Trying to get at him to see it, see if he looks this way, but it doesn't look, he looks like he's too busy to worry about it. This has caught me plenty of fish today. I'm pleased. Dang. He'll go two or almost. No, he'll go.
He's a pounder.
At least.
I honestly usually don't even weigh him unless I think they're 3-0.
Nice. Yeah, I've caught some good ones right in here.
There's a bunch of trees down there. I like how this stays right above it.
Right.
Swimming right above the branches like that, kind of right there. They're a little bit deeper. But
yeah, there's some right here in front of this tree, too.
Yep, that's what they're talking about. Oh, there's one following it. I almost had one eight trap right here. I worked it in right here in the corner of this pocket of the tree. So I'm doing it right there. Had it under it, but he didn't get it.
Get out of your way.
I'm about to go back this way.
Move down into your spot. I like that. this one on.